Do you wonder how a plane stays in flight? What can run on solar power? How it would be to experience life on another planet? The Lawrence Hall of Science at UC Berkeley is your place to find out the answers and discover more about the world around us with exciting hands-on experiences for learners of all ages. With the goal to inspire and foster learning of science and mathematics for everyone, the Lawrence Hall of Science has created a place for exploration and discovery. The hall offers exhibits, activities, and events that show you how the world around us works and engage you in engineering and scientific challenges that help you find new ways of doing things. The Ingenuity in Action series includes special activities, demonstrations, workshops, and the Ingenuity Lab, where you can engage your creative brain and use a variety of materials to design, build, and test your own innovations. Each month features a new design challenge. You might experiment with design elements that make paper airplanes and helicopters fly farther and test them in a vertical wind tube.
What if we put it in sideways? Try putting it in sideways.
Or recycle and reuse existing materials to figure out how to attach a unique collection of pens and pencils to a vibrating motor and set the machine loose to create its own art. Or design alternative energy systems for running lights, music, and other electrical devices. See what number and arrangement of solar panels makes your device work best. Come back every month to learn and uncover something new. The Ingenuity Lab is open every Sunday from 12 to 4 p.m. Visit lawrencehallofthescience.org to find out more about Ingenuity in Action programs, monthly Ingenuity Lab themes, current and upcoming exhibits, and special events. The Lawrence Hall of Science. Ingenuity in Action. The Ingenuity in Action series at the Lawrence Hall of Science is sponsored in part by a grant from Chevron.